Outstanding Women Artists of New Mexico are being honored in Santa Fe this weekend. Joining me this morning to talk about the 18 Days Exhibition and Forming Arts event are actor-producer Janet Davidson. Good morning.
Good morning.
And actor-writer Suzanne Lederer.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. Thanks so much for coming this morning.
Our pleasure, Kristen.
Okay, now before we get into the specifics of the event, first, Janet, tell me a little bit about your background in the arts, and also, I'm sure you've seen a lot of changes when it comes to women in show business. Tell me a little bit about that.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I started as an actress in New York City, and I started going professional when I was 17, and then moved behind the cameras when I was 25, and from there, actually went to Hollywood and became an assistant director and then a DGA director on episodic TV. And we had to fight to work. We really did. We actually sued all of the producers. And now, I'm sorry to say, but our numbers are back down again for women directors. Only 7% of all films are directed by women.
Well, hopefully maybe this event can draw more attention to that and get the women going again. Now, Susan, tell us a little bit about your background in the business. You've starred opposite some big actors like Suzanne Sarandon, Katharine Hepburn.
Yes,
right?
I have, as a matter of fact. Yes, I have. I started out in New York also, as did Janet. I'm classically trained. I'm a graduate of Hofstra University. And directly after graduating from Hofstra, I started my professional career, and I was in regional theater at the Long Wharf Theater in New Haven, Connecticut. And then from there, three of the shows that we did moved to Broadway. So I was working on Broadway and off Broadway when I moved into Manhattan. And then eventually that led me to Los Angeles, where I had a television series and did a number of episodics. And funnily enough, or amusingly enough, whatever the word is, Janet and I discovered that we worked on the same show a number of years ago.
Oh, wow,
we worked on Remington Steele together.
Remington Steele.
And now both of you are in Santa Fe, and you're both playing a role or having a part in this festival. So tell me a bit about the 18 Days Exhibition.
Well, it's a brand new festival, and it's committed to demonstrating women in various areas of the arts, performing arts, including poetry and drama, and painting, pottery, glass, any kind of performance. There are discussions. There's a fashion show going on, I believe, today. Right. And tomorrow I have a children's event, and next weekend Janet has her film event.
Yes, we had a panel last week on creativity, on how everything flows together and how women get inspired. You know, it's not just by what you do, but what other people do, too.
I'm sure this will be very inspiring. It started back on February 11th, but it continues through March 20th.
Correct.
Right? So the fashion show today is at noon, I believe.
Noon, yes.
Right.
Up in Santa Fe.
Yeah, up in Santa Fe. And then also this weekend you have the children's workshop. So tell me about that.
Well, I have the only children's, small children's event that's going on. Children from the ages of 4 to 9 in particular. And it's featuring two of the stories that I've written. I write for children. And it's an interactive event. I'm asking the children to illustrate my stories as I am telling them. So it should be a lot of fun. That's tomorrow at 3 o'clock at the CCA in Santa Fe.
Okay. So, again, the 18 Days Exhibition for Women will run from March 20th until March 20th. And there are so many events at various locations around Santa Fe. So you'll have to find out about that by going on to, logging on to ccasantafe.org. And there's also a phone number, 505-982-1338. And you can get more information on getting tickets to this event because there's so many things going on for the next
including our film festival next weekend, which is the International Women in Film Festival.
Oh, okay.
It's amazing. You've got to come.
Okay, well, very exciting. You can get all that information. Of course, we'll have that link on our website. Thanks so much, Suzanne and Janet, for coming in this morning.
Thanks, Kristen.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.